Hi everyone, this is Autopostrophe, and we're going to play Typo Man. This game is a indie game. It's a Wii U exclusive, at least for right now. It was also part of Nintendo's Indie Spotlight. So if you downloaded the demo during that Indie Spotlight session, or period of time, you can also get this at a discount. That discount just applies automatically when you purchase it. I thought it was pretty intriguing, at least the demo was, so let's see how the full game works out. Of course, no matter what, I am always awesome at games, so. I imagine whatever deaths there are, I will probably show you every single one of them. There was some interaction on the gamepad, so that's why it looked like it was frozen, but it wasn't frozen. Oh, that was close. Like I said, I will show you every death in this game. Well, it was worth a try. If you're wondering, I actually didn't figure that out. the gamepad has a hint system, so you can tap it for hints, and that will help you along in case you're stuck, like I was. But regardless, that was a pretty clever puzzle. And if I had a brain, I might have been able to figure that out on my own. So bad. there are only so many letters you can use here. Okay. Alright, no leeway at all. Boy, you got to be right on the money, huh? Alright, let's see how far we can go without actually falling off. Thank you. Okay. Come on. Thank you. All right, I'm sure I took longer than probably any playtester ever took for solving that. Just when I was about to get a hand. I have to say, I really love the visuals and the music, and it's a interesting approach to a storytelling, kind of a less is more thing. Thank you. just keep pushing it, or what? Okay, so I clearly tilt the letters, but they don't tilt enough. Oh my goodness. Spell it. Build the letters over here. This doesn't seem like there's enough. Doesn't seem like there's enough time to tilt anything. you have to do that over and over again. Oh, God. Stop throwing us so far. Ah, jerk. Stop that. What? Oh, seriously? Okay, this is the least fun puzzle so far. Ah. Thank you. Oh, this game hates you. Well, I did promise every single death possible. Looks like I'm making good on that. Oh, I see. Okay, so there's these letters here are actually appearing on the gamepad, and then I can move them around to spell other letters. So what I have is S-T-W-A-L-H and O-P-I. That's an I if you can't tell. So let's arrange... Well, that wasn't on purpose. Make some more letters. Okay. Does it want the other one? Doesn't seem that much slower. So it gave me an F, huh? Oh, what do we got over here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No. What am I missing? Come on, stop walking. Oh no. Yeah, a little buggy, are we? Alright, let's restart that then. How far back are we starting? As soon as you grab the letter F, then the little letter destroyers turn on. That all. hitting the lever does again is drop another letter, which just happens automatically now. Something else besides lifts. What could it be? Jump! Oh no! Stuck again. Okay, well, this is certainly the most buggy puzzle. But it's an indie game, you know, we have to forgive it. It's not made by, you know, 50-man teams. Thank you. Definitely bugs out on those levers. Alright, well, why don't we end it here, and let me think about this a little bit more. I think it's getting too late, and my brain is not working quite as, well, not that it works very well all the time, but it's probably not working as well as it could for a puzzle action game. Anyway, this is Autopostrophe. This has been Typo Man. It is a exclusive eShop title, at least for now. Check it out. I hope you enjoyed watching, and hopefully you're much better than me when you purchase and play it. This is Autopostrophe with Typo Man. I will see you at the next stream.